Sue Ann Ehmann, and this is my dance, Get What You Give. It goes to the song Give by Leanne Rimes, and I loved the lyrics the first time I heard the song. It's a great message. I hope you'll like the lyrics as much as I did. Let me turn around and show you how to get what you give. Begins with a nightclub basic step to the right. So big step to the right for one, back rock recover. Two, and. Three is a large step to the left. Four and five is a half-turning sailor over our right shoulder, and it's going to be a half-turn sailor cross. So behind, turn, cross, and as we cross, we've over-rotated just slightly, and we'll do a ball cross continuing down our line, and six. Seven is a step directly towards the 6 o'clock wall. We're squared up again. Eight and one, step, turn a half, step forward. Eight and one. The next section begins with a full turn, triple step over our right shoulder for two and three. Two and three, and we're going to continue that rotation around with a quarter sailor to the right. Four and five. Six and seven is a half sailor again over our left shoulder, and it'll be a half sailor cross. Six and seven, and you want to step back on your right foot immediately. Eight and one is a triple to the left, and you want your one to be a larger step to the left. So eight and one. The next section is going to finish out this left nightclub basic that we started with, that large step to the one. So back rock recover for two and. Three, step to the right. Four and five is a half turning jazz triangle. It's over our left shoulder. So it'll be cross, step back, turning a quarter, and left another quarter. Four and five. And six is a forward rock recover. And six and seven is a step to the side crossover. And seven and eight is going to be a quarter and a quarter. So we'll wind up with a half turn on this. So stepping back on your right, turn your half a quarter left on and then another quarter, turning left, stepping left to the left for eight. And one more crossover for and. The next section begins with a large step to the left for one. Cross rock recover, two and. Large step to the left for three. Cross rock recover, four and. Five is a quarter turn to the left, stepping forward on your left. Six and seven is a lock step forward. Six and seven. Eight is just a step forward. Eight. The next section begins with a big step to the back with our right foot. So we push back for one, and we're going to sweep our left around for two, stepping down on two, and three, and four, and three, and. Let's do and three, and. We're going to do side, cross rock, recover. Then we're going to do a lock step back as we turn our quarter turn and get to the side wall. So four and large step back on five so that we can do another sweep. The last four counts of this section are pretty much like the first four, almost. So we'll sweep around for six. Step to the side for and, cross rock, recover, seven and. Eight and one is a triple to the left this time. Eight and large step to the left on one. The next section begins with a cross rock, recover, turn a quarter for two and three. Four and five is a full turn over our left shoulder, and it's going to end in a press forward on five. So four and five. Step back on six. right shoulder for seven. Seven. Eight and one is a triple around to our right, and one is going to be a large step back when we get there. So eight and one to end that section. The next section begins with a two and three, of course, step together, ball, step to the right for two and three. For four, we just shift back to our left foot. Weight will be over our left foot on four. Five, six, and seven, eight, and are going to be wizard steps. Five, six, and seven, eight, and that's the end of the dance. Dance begins again with your nightclub basic to the right after the wizards. In the middle, towards the end of wall two, you have a restart. You will dance up to the wizards and restart. So you will leave the wizards off. So you'll get to the last section of the dance, and you'll do step together right, sway, and you'll begin again with your nightclub basic right there. After you've done wall four, you'll be facing 12 o'clock again, and you will have done your wizard steps. You need to add two extra nightclub basics there for a little tag. So you'll do one, two, and three, four, and start again. One, two, and three, with your half turn sail. And that's Get What You Give. I hope you'll have fun with the dance. And listen to